sitting here to myself, feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain the personality and everything. She brings me to my knees, oh, she shines me up like gold in my arms. I want to take it slow, but it's so hard. I love to see her face in daylight. It's more than just our bodies at night. She's really tempting me, oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't worship? Take around to meet you. I know you'd like a kind demeanor. I know that grandma would have loved her like she was her own. Makes me feel at home. Oh.
Pleasure to welcome you all to this exciting day for the Roselli and Sullivan families and all the friends. We're gathered here in Minot, North Dakota, where Christy and Kelly grew up with many of you, making memories, friendships, and connections. Minot symbolizes a place of connections, a hub for trains for over a century, and even an underground tunnel system which connected the nation to facilitate bootleg liquor distribution during Prohibition. So it is fitting that we are here at Minot's Train Depot, the quintessentially symbolic representation of Minot's power to connect, where lovers waved goodbye, waited to embrace again, and lovingly held one another after time apart. It is fitting to celebrate this very special day at such a place. Being as interconnected as we are, the paths that bring these two together have also brought so many more of us along as well. Love has that power. Love has the power to push, to pull, to lift, to go the distance, to carry, to meld, to change lives, to inspire, to connect, and most of all, love has the power to endure. So today, as we celebrate with these two, I ask all of us to take a moment to reflect on the connective power of love that has held us and brought us to the place we are today. After all, we are brought to this moment not just on the power of our own pluck and good fortune. We are also here together because of the love of friends and family. Selfless love, some known, some unknown. But nevertheless, we are here because of that love, that engine that seems to pull or push us along. So in that light, I ask us to take a moment to feel gratitude for the power of that love celebrated today in these two. And let that gratitude radiate joy. And then let that joy refract and dance around these two on this very special day. You both have rings and vows to signify the commitments that you're about to make today.
Big enough so I didn't have to wear my readers. Sweetheart, today I marry my best friend, my soulmate, my lover. There has been a lot in my life that has happened. He ate me up to this relationship, this day. This is it. This is the one it's meant to be. I'm so very thankful that you chose me, for opening your heart to me, and for sharing your life with me. You're my beautiful one. I love and adore you. I love your giving heart, your soul. I love the way you look at me, the way you always tell me I'm beautiful and sexy. Even on those days, I don't feel those things. But you always remind me. It makes my heart warm and happy, and you always know how to make me feel the wild hair strands as receptors, trying to make signals. I found with you that I want to be a better person every day. And today, I vow to honor you, support you, and always encourage you. I promise to dream with you, celebrate you, even when the Cowboys win, and walk beside you through whatever life throws at us. I promise to always fight for you, love you unconditionally for the rest of our life. I promise I will kiss your forehead whenever you need to feel safe. I promise to remember that neither one of us is perfect, but remind myself that we are perfect for each other. I promise that if we ever get stuck on a deserted island and we can only listen to one music channel, I would choose country, because that's how much I love you. I'm so grateful for you opening your heart, Hunter. The countless drop-offs, pickups to school, show shoe and soccer, and for loving him as your own. Christy, today I choose you. I will choose you over and over again, without pause, without doubt. And most importantly today, in front of our friends and family, I take you as my wife. I love you so deeply. I love you so much. I love the sound of your voice and the way that you touch. I love your warm heart and your kind, thoughtful way, the joy that you bring to my life every day. I love you today as I have from the start. Ours is a great love story, and I love you with all. Best friend.
without further ado, it is my great pleasure and privilege to acknowledge for the very first time Christy and Kelly Roselli Sullivan.
Wanting to marry you.